what time are we leaving for soccer?
5:30 or a little bit before.
About the game on 6:20.
6:25.
Yeah, we should have a little bit about 5:30.
It's only 40 minutes to get to. Hello. What's up? Maybe. Maybe not. Yes. I thought we cleared all that stuff up. Well, I think just make the point that the developer is going to continue construction of the access road to the remaining turbine sites, and really this is just dealing with the delivery of the wind turbines themselves, and that's why this stuff has never been constructed. That makes sense. And then as far, I'd just say from what we understand, West Virginia 93 and 93 connector will not be utilized for delivery. Because as far as I know, that's the case. Let's see. And the work appears to be proposed by this developer for others to address. Yeah, I just say that any modifications to the previously proposed modifications to West Virginia 93 and 93 connector will not be utilized to the best of our knowledge because construction was completed on Quarter H through that section. And under this developer. Wait, contact with it. And then I'm not really clear about this copy of whatever deed or other documentation the company has to allow use by the company that previously constructed access. I don't really understand that because, I mean, what's coming directly off of Quarter H, that's DOH right away. And then, I mean, right at the right-of-way line is where the access road is, unless they're wanting to see the actual agreement between the property owner where it comes off of DOH right-of-way. Or you may just ask for clarification on what he's looking for there. Okay. See you. Heh